Let's go on this last time. That's where we're making a decision. We're always going with evil, but let's see what we can do. Helping build this carriage up by working together to save Hitler's victims. This one. Break him off his fear of bullies by showing him how strong he really is.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you?
The good guy, bad guy cutscene for this talk is very similar.
You're all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, it's what I do.
Well, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
Maybe next Halloween.
Cool. So, Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation, conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
Fine. If you need me, be right outside.
Okay. Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did.
This scene is different, though.
So, Eugene, my brother, what do you say? You and me, a couple conduits, we hit the town. You teach me some of those video tricks. I teach you how to pick up girls. And we take our power to the people.
Well, I'd like to find the Russians that were picking on the suspected conduits and kicking the shit out of them for a change.
Dude, I want to party with you. It's a date, then, yeah?
All right.
We will rise up. And we will teach them to accept us, even if it kills them.
So that part's like evil. After you finish talking to Thingy, what do you call it? Your brother. The scene changes on. That's the only part that changes between the good guy and bad guy. I look fully upgraded now. You're infamous. Yeah, only can get one upgrade apparently. Is it in the melee? Nope. Definitely not smoke. Awesome video actually. No, I got every, what do you call it, shard in a game. Okay, so I'll be able to buy all these upgrades.
Not a great start.
No, no, this isn't the deal.
Forgot about that part. Getting a little scary.
Okay, little bro. I sent you a new core relay.
Reggie, man, I need you. All of my powers are gone. I got nothing new from Eugene or any of the old stuff.
What? Hey, stay where you are. I'm coming.
No, it's too open here. GPS says there's an alley a few blocks away.
All right, I got it. I'll meet you there.
Meet up a Reggie. So we go on these missions everywhere now. Okay, I'm on the final level, so leveling up doesn't really do anything anymore.
Oh, they're lucky I don't have powers.
Thank God you're here, Reg. I need your help.
Wait, slow down. Did you say you lost all of your powers?
Yes, I lost all my powers. I lost smoke. I lost neon. I never even got
video. This is great. This is great news, man.
What the hell is this great news? I've got 1,000 dupes after me, and I've got nothing to go on.
Remember, we said we were going to find a cure for you, and this is it. I mean, all that bioterrorist stuff, it's gone. Delson, we can go home now.
Go home?
Listen, you have given it your best, all right? The tribe knows that. I know that, but it is a miracle you are even still alive. I mean, please, can't we just quit while you're ahead for once?
Tell me the truth. If you were me, would you just quit and go home?
Absolutely. If I were you. No.
So I don't care if I have to throw rocks.
I'm gonna get Augustine. But since I'd rather avoid the whole David and Goliath throwing rock scenario, I really need your help.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you've already made up your mind, so why do you need me?
Well, if I'm gonna have any chance of getting any powers back, it's gonna be through one of these core relays.
Of course.
But, damn it, Reg, I can't crack one of these things without any powers, all right? So I don't actually need you, I need your gun.
No. No, 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 no. You are not getting my gun, and that is fine.
Jeez.
But maybe I will let you have a couple of my bullets.
Thanks, man.
So, I know I'm gonna regret asking, what's new?
Summon three demons. Summon two demons, and this was obviously like, summon angels. You know, good karma. She's blue. She's blue, but yeah, this is red.
You might wanna stand back.
Ah, good thing I stood back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh, no, I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me. Besides, you don't know where it is.
After that, I eliminated it. I guess my demon's just done a bit of work again.
I guess if you got stuck with only one power, invisibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now over.
That's what all boys would be dreaming about. Well, all strict ones anyway.
There it is.
Okay, Reg. Why don't you go ahead and pop it open?
Jackpot! Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
See? How cool is this?
Nelson?
Hey, I said get behind cover! Yeah!
Yeah, you can't turn invisible when you need one or two of them.
Reggie, you alright?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy. Never saw me come. Okie dokie. Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? The guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, gonna have to put you on hold. Eugene, it's Delson. Listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right? Good. Then I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure. Hold on. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Awesome. Oh, by the way, I've seen a few of those Akurans around causing trouble. What do you say? I've got an amazing new sword. We could do some damage.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So, you interested?
No, that's okay. I've got level 11 angels.
Ready for you in the Valley of Death, okay.
Yeah.
spotted him.
As long as I'm here, might as well tap that.
Yeah, you can fly now. Double A. Single boost. Airways. Okay, so...
Oh, darn.
Oh, yeah, I think it, and I create it.
Gene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Oh, now I can run and hide. Let's see what's next.
About the girl, the one on the bus. Is she okay?
Oh, okay. No, listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hank? Hank Augustine got.
Oh, nice to have a few wingmen this time around. Well, let's see, I can disappear. Oh, I feel.
No dialogue's been cut out. Sorry about that.
Where are you going? This is the fun part!
Sweet!
I blew him up before I...
Hey, Eugene, not to sound ungrateful, but you think maybe next time you could send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just half-ass this. We conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, next time, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from here. Thanks.
A bunch of dupes headed for the same place you are. But don't worry, you'll have some help when you get there.
Hey, nice to hear you got your boys to sack up this time. You tell them to bring...
It's like a machine gun, not as...
freak!
Okay, sure. Yahoo and all, but I've got bad news. I've located another core relay.
How is that bad news?
There's a bunch of PvP in that area. But maybe you've already got enough powers. But why take the risk when we don't even know what you'll get?
Hey, don't Eugene out on me, okay? We set our minds to it. There's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know about
stud. I'll call you when I get there.
I barely see any shit with color red in my face. Not like this, thank you god.
Okay, Eugene, here's the plan. I'm gonna sneak around to the side while...
Yahoo!
Okay, plan B. Come on, Eugene, you can do better than this, you conduit stud.
This one's like the super move right now. Yeah.
Nope.
Okay, got everything. Yeah, I got everything on video now. Still got 27 shards though, but I'm not gonna spoil it while I do. Because Spandos need the end.
Look, I hope whatever you got was worth it because you're gonna need it.
Here comes heaven, hell, and Delson!
I think you're the only special attack's best one.
Man, Eugene, you've been holding out on me.
Just something to think about. Heaven, hell, Delson, and Eugene.
No. You want the billing? You gotta get out here and get your hands dirty.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
That's the great thing about being a conduit, man. You don't have to be good with people. Just powers.
Oh, I guess I am more of a powers person. And it is kind of neat when the bullies scream.
Atta boy! You just let me know when you want to hit the town and I'll swing by your domain. Okay, Reg, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, but Eugene and I just kicked some major recurrent ass.
Hey, first of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive. And second of all...
Sorry, going into a tunnel.
Really gotta stop doing that.
Just as soon as it starts being fun.
So, you think you could help me out with something? I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the Akuras are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on board.
Great. Meet me at my Dominion, and we'll work out a plan.
Can't even do his mission. Choose.
Gene, open up, it's me!
Hey, Delson!
What'd you move the clubhouse?
Yeah, I'm ready.
It's rock and roll, man.
Well, no, you're gonna rock and roll. I'm gonna stick to the shadows.
What?
You know, stealth.
Right. Stealth.
If we're going to take this place back from the Occurrence, we need to show them who's really in control here.
Says the guy hiding in the bushes.
Look, there's a group of them hanging around a construction site around here. All right, we start with them.
Why not just send your demons? Take them out in a big, loud, demonic way.
Well, unless they're out in the open, my friends can't get to them. You know, wingspan, clearance.
Okay, I got it. So my job is to flush the Occurrence out into the open where your demons will have a clean shot. It's like a bird dog, only with people.
No, look, you should kill as many as you can. My friends love working with new people.
Come on.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay, now chase a few of them up onto the roof where I can help you take care of them.
Just when I thought this couldn't get more awesome! Die!
And boot check, I walk down.
Get ready, bro.
Wait for you on the roof.
You guys do realize this is a fight, right?
I killed all of them upstairs.
Alright, I think that's all of them.
Oh man, I wish I could have been there to see the looks on their faces when my friend showed up!
What's stopping you? Oh, that's right, nothing.
Hey, Delson, look, there's something big going on. I just picked up a signal.
What kind of signal? Eugene, you there?
Yeah, sorry. It sounds like some Occurrence are talking to you. I don't know, maybe the DUP? So use that signal app I sent you back earlier to listen in. See what you think.
Yes, we have sufficient men to hold off these attacks, but for how long, I cannot say. Soon we will require assistance in the fighting. Hold our position. We have done as you asked, but it is no longer just the one. These bioterrorists are allying themselves. Just to face the one was difficult enough. But now
you should use the signal to find them. We can't stop until the job is done.
Now listen to you. I'll take no prisoners.
Evil must be punished.
Brother, you are preaching to the choir. E.G., as long as we're heading the same direction, you say one of your friends gives me a lift.
Divine beings are not a taxi service, Delson.
Definitely make it go faster. Taxi service. Angel Uber. Mom. You're dead.
Still hearing them talking. It sounds like they're planning something.
Whoa, Eugene, looks like the dupes are joining in.
Perfect. Only moments ago, the bioterrorists
army located and lashed out at us yet again. I do not use the term army lightly. Twice now it is, they have opened.
Left.
I think I'm getting close, Eugene. Your friend's gonna be there to lend a hand, or a talon, or whatever.
We fight together, Nelson.
We have accepted you.
You know that. Until the last secure and indeed you betrayed or fall.
Bum jim bum bum ba dum bum 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 ni dum bum chalking this chalk chalk chalking.
Found him. Denny Park, McCurran's and Dupes.
I was hoping they'd do this.
And you're not worried about them joining forces?
If they work side by side, it makes it easier to kill them both at once.
Guess I never thought about it as a convenience thing.
If we wipe this group out, the town is ours again.
I'm ready. Okay, Eugene. Just waiting for your friends.
They should be there any second. They just had to pick up a few things. And now they'll drop them off.
You know, for a guy afraid to show his face, you got a pretty twisted sense of humor. Oh, yeah. See, you shouldn't have messed with me and my demons.
Nelson, those are my demons.
Hey, I'm closer. This will be fun at parties. Fireworks, man.
Good deed. Good deed. You are my fucking dead sons.
Hunt him down.
Yeah, I think he's definitely obliterated. Give yourself for the kill, quick.
Eugene, you got any more demons you can send my way?
Yeah, but it might take a while.
Haven't got a while. Gonna use up all the ones I got in about 2 minutes.
No, 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 this isn't supposed to happen!
Don't flake on me now, man!
I can't do this anymore!
Eugene, stay with me! Eugene! Eugene, please tell me you did not just leave me at the altar! As seen on TV!
Two down. And I'm actually going to have to leave that episode. So forget Sass and like, button, subscribe, join with today. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.